जयकारा शेरा वालिदा, बोल सांचे दरबार की जय। ऑल लिसनर्स एवरीबडी, हैप्पी शुभ सप्तमी।
Happy Navratra to all from Jammu and Kashmir. It's been a really, really special week this week as we celebrate Navratra. And today is the seventh day. Tomorrow we are waiting eagerly for Ashtami. And hope you all had a lovely, lovely week. And may Mata's blessings be on all of us. So, Lalit, should we start the show today?
Yes, we should begin the show.
So, I was thinking, why not start with Ganesh Aarti? As you know, Ganesh is also called as Vignaharta, and in these times we need Lord Ganesha's blessings. And every auspicious, every good thing in every household starts with Ganesh Aarti. So I thought it might be good to pay to get Lord Ganesha's blessings today. So we will be playing a very beautiful Ganesh Aarti in Kashmiri by a very famous singer of Kashmir called Dipali Vatil. She has sung many, many beautiful songs and bhajans, but this bhajan is especially soothing, and I hope you all enjoy it.
Wow, that's a beautiful thought. So let's do Shri Ganesh. Beautiful soothing voice. Dipali Vatil ji has a very soft texture of voice, and she has beautifully sung not only Kashmiri songs but also Dogri songs. She is uber talented. The next bhajan we have is a very special bhajan for various reasons. First, it is about Jwala Mai, Jwala Mata, which is in Kangra. Kangra is also a Dogra belt, and our Maharani Tara Devi, who was wife of Maharaja Hari Singh ji, was from Kangra. And this bhajan is also special because it has been sung by Dr. Karan Singh, who is the ex-Sadre Riyasat, the regent of Jammu and Kashmir. Por Jwala Mai Bich Pahara De.
या चंडी मधुकैटवादिदैत्यजलनी या माहेशोन्मूलिनी या धूम्रेक्षण चंडमुंडमथनी या रक्तबीजाशनी शक्ति शुंभ निशुंभ दैत्यजलनी या सिद्धिदात्री परा सा देवी नवकोटिमूर्तिसहता मां पातु विश्वेश्वरी जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे सुवा सुवा चोला अंग बरा दे सुवा चोला अंग बराजे केसरी तिलक लगाई ओ बिच पहाड़ा दे बोड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे पंचरंगी सालू शीश बराजे पंचरंगी सालू पंचरंगी सालू शीश बराज कनारी जड़त लगाई ओ बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे पान सुपारी ध्वजा नारियल पान सुपारी पान सुपारी ध्वजा नारियल ले तेरी भेंट चढ़ाई ओ बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे दूरा दूरा देसा दूरा दूरा देसा जातरू आए जय जयकार बुलाई ओ बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे बौड़ जवाला माई तू बिच पहाड़ा दे पहाड़ा जेड़ा भगत, जेड़ा भगत तेरा गुण गावे ओ मन वांछित फल पाए ओ बीच पहाड़ा दे, पहाड़ा दे बोड़ जवाला माई तू बीच पहाड़ा दे, पहाड़ा दे बोड़ जवाला माई तू बीच पहाड़ा दे। ब्रह्मा वेद पढ़े तेरे द्वारे, ब्रह्मा वेद पढ़े तेरे द्वारे शंकर ध्यान लगाई ओ बीच पहाड़ा दे, पहाड़ा दे बोड़ जवाला माई बीच पहाड़ा
दे। That's a really nice song and Karan Singh ji's voice is really special, isn't it, Lalit? Every time I hear his voice, it's so nice. It's really, really nice. So moving on, let's play another of Mata's bhajan as we are devoting today's program to Mata. So let's take you all to a place called Kheer Bhavani in Kashmir. So Kheer Bhavani is a very pious place for all Kashmiris and for all Indians. It is also called as Tulmul. So the song is about Tulmul and about the special holy spring at Kheer Bhavani. Now, this it's a sacred spring of Tulmul and it's situated in a marshy ground. It's found, if you read Kalhan's Raj Tarangni, there is a mention of Kheer Bhavani. It's really, really special for us. And the interesting thing about the Nag or the pond is that it changes colors. So when the conditions of the place are very good, when the spring is there, when there's happiness around, the color of the water is green or lightish blue. And then in terms of turbulence and violence, you know, as we've seen in Kashmir, the color of the spring changes to violet or dark black. So it gives a kind of pre-warning that something not nice is happening. So let's play Tulmul Nagas Lage Par Pari, Mata Bhoj Dhami Zari Men. So Mata, listen to my devotion, listen to my me, please, and give me your blessings.
भई पर परी I
Wow, now from straight from Tulmul, we're going to go back to Mata Vaishno Devi. As we spoke last time about Mata Vaishno Devi in length, there is also one very old scripture called Mahabharata. And during Mahabharata time, when there was a great war between the Pandavas and the Kauravas, it is during the time that Lord Krishna advised Arjuna to worship Goddess Durga to obtain her grace. During his prayers, Arjuna has addressed in it that he has gone to Jambu, which is also another name for Jammu, in Jambu Dweep, which was also referred for India, and he went there on the Trikuta mountain and seeked blessings of Vaishno Devi. So Mata Vaishno Devi is known to be giving blessings to all his bhagats from long time. The next Dogri bhajan is Bas Gai Jamua Di Tara Mata Rani Meri, which talks about that in Jammu ki pahado mein Mata Rani bas gai hai. It's a beautiful Dogri bhajan.
ਭਗਤਾਂ ਜੋ ਚਿੱਠੀਆਂ ਪਾਈਆਂ
वैष्णो देवी माता की जय. व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल भजन. माता हैज वेरियस नेम्स. शी इज कॉल्ड एज राग्न्या शारिका. इन कश्मीर देयर इज अ टेंपल कॉल्ड डिवोटेड टू शारिका भगवती एंड इट्स कॉल्ड हरि पर्वत. और हरि पर्वत इट्स अ वेरी सेक्रेट प्लेस एंड द लेजेंड हैज इट दैट द कश्मीर वाज ओरिजिनली अ बिग लेक कॉल्ड सतीसर एंड इट वाज इनहैबिटेड बाय अ वाटर डेमन called Jalodh Bhava, who tortured the local inhabitants. So they approached sage Kashyap to redeem them from the nuisance of this demon. So Rishi Kashyap, he threw a pebble in the lake, and the legend has it that the pebble just grew in size and turned into a hill, which is known as Hari Parbat, the abode of goddess Sharika. So the next bhajan is devoted to Jagadamba Sharika Bhagwati. Maj Sharika kar daya hi bhavani. Mata Sharika, bless me and with your divine blessings from the abode of Hari Parbat.
जय माँ शारिका 18 हाथों वाली बड़ा ही ब्यूटीफुल भजन था और आप हम सबको अपना आशीर्वाद दें, हम ऐसा ही चाहते हैं। नेक्स्ट जो हमारा भजन है वो चंडी माता का भजन है, डोगरी में है, और इसमें हम एक खास बात कर रहे हैं जो कि है कुड डांस। कुड द कुड डांस विच इज़ परफॉर्म बाय द लोकल पीपल ऑफ जम्मूज मिडल माउंटेन रेंजेस इज़ बेसिकली अ रिचुअल टू ऑनर द लोक देवताज और द गॉड्स ऑफ द पीपल। The gods are sometimes also referred to as Gram Devtas, meaning the gods of the village. Whatever the gods may be called as, the real motive is to thank the eternal power for protecting the life of the people, their crops and cattle, and also their children. Thus, the participants of the ritual are generally farmers who thank God for protecting them against all sorts of natural calamities. This is why Kud is also a ritual that takes place as a celebration for the successful harvesting of the crops, especially the maize. So, in this particular bhajan, चंडी माँ के द्वार पे कुद लग गया, कुद का डांस चल रहा है, सेलिब्रेशंस हो रही हैं, चंडी दे दर कुद लग गया।
सारे नचदे ने बन के कतार चंडी दे दर कुट लग गया। सोने कुंगरू सोने कुंगरू सोने कुंगरू
So in times of COVID, that was a really nice song to hear. You know, in India, it was like very common to invoke God's blessings for you know, every day. You know, like we heard in that song, to give us a rich harvest, to bring happiness. For everything, there was a prayer to gods and goddesses. Really nice. So the next song is also devoted to goddess. You know, we are talking about goddess in these days of Navratra. And again, we are saying to the goddess that I have come to your divine feet. Please bless me. I will always remember you in all times, good and bad. So it's from an album called Poojai Posh, sung by Kailash Mehra Sadhu. She's a very famous singer of Kashmir, and all her songs are really, really emotional and very touching, especially the bhajans she has sung. And as you will hear, it will really, really touch you and make you emotional. So let's play the song, Paadi Kamlan Talb Aise, Karni Charni Astuti. Mata, main aapki astuti karne aayi hoon.
Jai Jai Sham Sundari
नाइस कश्मीरी भजन, माता रानी मैं तुम्हारे चरणों में आ गई हूँ, मुझे शरण में लो, मुझे वर दो, मुझे मोक्ष की प्राप्ति हो। कितनी ब्यूटीफुल थॉट्स हैं, कितने प्यार से माता से ये सब मांगा जा रहा है। आई एम श्योर माता रानी उनकी इन दुआओं को ज़रूर कबूल करेंगी। मूविंग नेक्स्ट वी हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल भजन इन डोगरी विच इज़ अबाउट माता जलंधरा। मेरी माता जलंधरा माँ सोना सजया तेरा दरबार। इट इज़ वेरी स्पेशल बिकॉज इट हैज़ बीन संग बाय एन अपकमिंग डोगरी सिंगर वर्षा जामवाल। शी इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल लवली गर्ल हु डज़ अ लॉट ऑफ जागरन्स एंड शी सिंग्स ब्यूटिफुली। जलंधरा माता इज़ द कुल देवी ऑफ चेनानी किंग्स। चेनानी इज़ इन उधमपुर एंड द अंथल्स, इट इज़ देयर कुल देवी। एंड फॉर हर दिस सॉन्ग It has been beautifully sung by Varsha Jambal.
as you know, Lalit, all devotional evenings, they end with a Maha Aarti. So Mata's devotional evening in Kashmir at Tulmul and at Parbat, there was always Aarti where everybody joined together. You know, we light diyas and then have a Aarti together, sing. So the next one is the Aarti which is used every evening at Tulmul. It's for Gauri Amma, and you'll see how emotionally everybody is singing together. It's really divine and very pious, and you get a really soothing feeling while listening to the Maha Aarti, and with that the devotional evening concludes. So it's good that you know, we will try to end today's evening by this Maha Aarti, Gauri Amba Ambur Hakshi Amidi, sung by a lot of singers together.
बाला
What a lovely Ambe Aarti, beautifully sung. Before we sign off and we meet you next Friday again at 8 p.m. with Kashmiri and Dogri songs, we will leave you with another beautiful Dogri bhajan, which goes as Balgi Jaya O Bhagta. Balgi in Dogri means dhire, ruk jao, thoda teher jao. ओ भक्तों मुझे भी माता के द्वार जाना है मुझको भी लेके चलो इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल वेरी सॉफ्ट ब्यूटीफुली सॉन्ग भजन सो वी विल लीव यू विद दिस भजन एंड मी एंड शेफालिका विल सी यू नेक्स्ट फ्राइडे 8 PM
सेम टाइम सेम डे हैव अ गुड इवनिंग ऑल
हियर गोस द भजन
छेड़े